So next example is type 2. Evaru type 2 lo second example first example complete aitho. So that evaru top equation he is a cycloid.
You know the cycloid of Cartesian form x equals to f of theta, so y is equal to g of theta, cycloid curve.
So using this, so but given curve put on, so parametric equations put on. So given x is equal to f of theta and y is equal to g of theta, this equation shows that it is a cycloid and therefore not correct. Means first you have to find the center of the curvature of the curve, alpha, beta, and go back, right? So solution. Given curve, so as this x equals to a into theta minus of sin theta and y is equal to a into 1 minus of cos theta. Now differentiate with respect to theta. It is a parametric equation. Parametric equation can be converted into Cartesian, so that's why first differentiate with respect to x. Dx by d theta a into 1 minus of cos theta, keep that as this. And dy by d theta, it is a sin theta. It is 0, so it is minus dy by d theta. Now I want to dy by dx and d square y by dx square, therefore y1 is equal to dy by dx. That equal to dy by dx d theta whole divided by dx by d theta. If you simplify this, okay, it is this. I know this very well. So dy by d theta is a into sin theta divided by dx by d theta, it is this a into 1 minus of cos theta. This simplification was there. This sin theta can be written as 2 sin theta by 2 into cos theta by 2 whole divided by a into, so 1 minus cos theta can be written as 2 sin square theta by 2. 2 to get cancelled, a to get cancelled. 1 sin is get cancelled, cos by sin is cot. So y1 is equal to cot of theta by 2. Y1 will see that. Similarly, y2 is equal to. So y2 is equal to 2. Y1 is already. So take y1. Y1 is equal to cot theta by 2. Again, differentiate with respect to x, we get to y2. So it is d square y by dx square. Again, differentiate with respect to x. Differentiation of cot is minus of cos x square theta by 2 into theta by 2, it is 1 by 2. But theta in terms of with respect to x madakatini, it is a d theta by dx. With respect to x madakatini, so it is a d theta by dx. 1 by 2 constant agato argeti. So simplify this, y2 is equal to minus of 1 by 2 cos x square theta by 2. Cos x square can be written as 1 divided by sin square theta by 2. D theta by dx means dx by d theta value. Dx by d theta value is, it is this. And then it is reverse. So 1 divided by a into 1 minus of cos theta. Right? So it is dx by d theta. So reverse formula, 1 divided by it is this, right? Okay, no problem. Y2 is equal to minus of 1 by 2 a, the a cancel is equal to both, into sin square theta by 2. But 1 minus cos theta is 2 sin square theta by 2. It will divide it. 1 divided by, sorry, 1 divided by, a is equal to 1, 2 times of sin square theta by 2. So sin square is n raised to 4, y2 is equal to minus 1 divided by 2a, 2 into 2 it is a 4. 4a sin raised to 4 theta by 2. This is y2 value. Y2 need to worry, y1 need to worry. Then apply the formula for center of the curvature of the curve of alpha and beta. So alpha is equal to alpha is equal to x minus of y1 into 1 plus y1 square divided by y2. So alpha is equal to x as x minus of y1 is cot theta by 2 into 1 plus it is cot square theta by 2 whole divided by y2 is minus 1 divided by 2a 4a into sin raised to 4 theta by 2, isn't it? But what about x value? X value given kottirthana antum kodu x equal to x is a into theta minus of sin theta idum kottanilla kondinalle
x equal to a theta minus of sin theta and y is equal to 1 minus of cos theta. Okay, got it.
X value substitute padini minus into minus it is plus. This 1 divided by the math tagothini idu 4a sin raised to 4 theta by 2 padthiti cot theta as it is. So 1 minus of cot square theta, so it is cosec square theta into cosec square theta by 2, right? So 1 plus cos square theta is cosec square theta, theta in terms of it is theta by 2, I can write it is this. Then alpha is equal to a into theta minus of sin theta cube as it is plus 4a sin raised to 4 theta by 2, cot can be written as cos theta by 2 divided by sin theta by 2, cos by sin by 2, cosec theta 1 divided by sin square theta by 2 ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತೀನಿ. ಎರಡು ಕೂಡ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಬರ್ತೈತಿ, ಸೈನ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಬರ್ತೈತಿ, ಒಂದು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಒಂದು ನೋಡ್ಕೊತೈತಿ. ಅಲ್ಫಾ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎ ಇಂಟು 1 ಥೀಟಾ ಮೈನಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೈನ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4a, ರೈಟ್? ಸೊ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಬೈ 2 ಸರ್, 4a. ಸೊ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ದಿಸ್, ಅಲ್ಫಾ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎ ಥೀಟಾ ಮೈನಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಸೈನ್ ಥೀಟಾ plus 4a sin theta by 2. If we simplify this, a theta keep as it is, a sin theta minus of plus 4a sin theta by 2. So sin theta by 2 can be written as it. Oh, we simplify on to the new step. Alpha is equal to a into theta minus of sin theta plus 4a, so I can write sin theta. So sin theta can be written as, so 1 minus of cos theta can be written as 1 minus of cos theta, 1 minus of cos theta, so it is a 2 sin square theta by 2, right? So it is 2 sin square theta by 2, but I want sin theta by 2, therefore square root bartaitu. So sin square theta by 2 is equal to 1 minus of cos theta by 2, right? So can you get something? It is a sin square theta by 2 cos by sin, simplify it is this one. Sorry, mistake made. So it is 4a. Then what is it? Simplification mistake made. Alpha is equal to a theta minus of sin theta plus 4a. 4a as this sin into sin square is sin cube. One by the delay. So it is simplification. Into cos theta by 2 is made. So into cos of theta by 2. Right? So 4a can be written as 2a into 2 ಬರೆಯಬಹುದಲ್ಲ, ರೈಟ್? 2a into 2 can be written as alpha is equal to a into theta minus of sin theta plus 2a, 2 sin theta by 2 into cos theta by 2, it is sin theta only. Because of sin theta can be written as 2 sin theta by 2 into cos theta by 2 using the formula sin theta value. So next way color. So simplify matter, alpha is equal to a theta, a sin theta plus 2a sin theta is just a sin theta. ये काउंट करेंगे थीटा प्लस साइन थीटा, इट इज अल्फा वैल्यू. सिमिलरली वी हैव टू फाइंड बीटा वैल्यू. सो सिमिलरली वी हैव टू फाइंड बीटा वैल्यू. बीटा इज y plus 1 plus y1 square divided by y2. Substitute y and y1, y2. So beta is equal to y is a into 1 minus of cos theta plus 1 plus 1 plus 11. 1 plus y1 is a, it is y1, first derivative. So y1 is cos square theta by 2 divided by y2 is this minus of 1 divided by 4a sin raised to 4 theta by 2. Right? Simplify this beta value. Y1 is substituted in y1 and y2 is substituted in. Simplify model here. A into 1 minus of cos theta minus plus into minus minus in the value of 4a into sin raised to 4 theta by 2. So into 1 plus cos square theta, 1 plus cos square theta is cosec square theta. I can write like this. So it is cosec square theta by 2. So simplify this, beta is equal to a into 1 minus of cos theta minus of 4a sin raised to 4 theta by 2. So it is 1 divided by sin square theta by 2. So all get cancelled. So it is 4a. Beta is equal to a into 1 minus of cos theta minus of 4a, so sin square theta by 2. We will cancel everything. So using this, so sin square can be written as 2a into 2 variable, right? So we know the formula 1 minus of cos theta is equal to 2 sin square theta by 2. Therefore sin square theta is equal to sin square theta by 2 is 1 minus of cos theta by 2. So replacing that formula, beta is equal to a into 1 minus of cos theta minus of 2a. So it is 2, same as it is, it is again 1 minus of cos theta into 1 minus of cos theta. So using this formula, 1 minus cos theta is 2 sin square theta by 2. Formula is not other than replacement. So simplify this. A into minus of a cos theta minus 2a minus of minus plus 2a cos theta. So it is, so minus of a plus a cos theta. A cos theta minus of a answer. A cos theta, a cos theta minus of a. So it is a minus of 2a, it is minus of 3a. So a cos theta plus minus of b cos theta plus 2a cos theta, just a cos theta. So it is a is taking from cos theta minus of 3. So it is beta value. Comparing beta and alpha value, this shows that these are the cycloid curve. Equation cycloid curve is equal to x equal to 1 minus of cos theta something bandhita thala. So alle Cartesian form idu illa enada illa parametric form in terms of polar form. So this is the, this shows that it is a cycloid curve equation in parametric form. Clear? So hence the solution.